One of the biggest diamonds ever found has gone on display in Belgium. The 478-carat diamond was discovered earlier this month at a mine in Lesotho. The uncut gem, which hasn't been named yet, has a completely flawless centre. Experts say it has the potential to yield a 150-carat polished stone, the largest round-cut diamond in the world. The massive gem is expected to sell for tens of millions of dollars.